If all goes to plan for Hayden Young, the colour purple could become a staple in his parents' wardrobe.
It's a bit of purple.
Hayden was snapped up with Freo's top pick in November's AFL draft. Headed to a club and estate he knew almost nothing about.
I knew for probably about a week that Freo was a big possibility, so I got my head around it.
What he did know was he shared a common interest with skipper Nat Fyfe.
I've got a surfing buddy.
Not only did he have a new buddy, but also a new roommate. Hayden moved in with the skipper in his North Coogee pad, right near the beach.
The surf hasn't really been doing much for me.
When Fyfe's not playing footy...
He loves having an afternoon nap, so... Generally, we'll get home and we'll be crashed out on the couch, but he'll be asleep.
As for the house rules...
If we make a mess, we just got to clean it up.
The major adjustment for the 18-year-old was getting on top of that sweet tooth.
He had a lot of healthy treats in the kitchen for us, which was good. I don't think I had a chocolate bar for the 3 weeks I was there, which was a change from usual.
There's definitely more food in the house and the fridge doesn't empty as quick.
His parents say they couldn't have asked for more.
What do you reckon? But this is a dream come true, really, for as a parent, to have someone, you know, like Nat Fyfe, you know, mentoring your son in his, you know, dream job.
Growing up, Hayden was one of those kids. No matter what he did, he excelled.
Look at this kick into the middle of the ground. That is outstanding from Hayden Young.
And he did that time and time again. Renowned for his elite left foot kick.
Beautiful kick.
A quick trip to Perth has already won over the family. Anna Hay, 7 News.